Well, hey, what's going on, everybody? RES2484 here. Welcome back to some Euro Truck Simulator 2. Okay, so today, folks, guess what we're doing? No, we're not going to drive all crazy and just go rampant in the streets. I'm actually going to be kind of breaking some of the recording rules today. Well, this week. So, I'm going to explain this to you as we are on our way to the repair shop. But, yeah, what I plan to do here is, instead of like the 10-minute videos, you know, stuff like that, I'm actually thinking about doing this, maybe going up to as much as 1 hour, something like that. Just because it is my week of vacation, so that's a lot of damage. Let's get that replaced, shall we? Okay, so. Alright, so. Let's see what we got going on here today. What am I doing? Okay, so where are we going today? So I looked at this a little bit last time, and let's see. Ah, yes, it's Calais. So yeah, it looks like, we're gonna be doing this one today. It's computer processors from Nantes to Calais, so. Let's do this. One, what does everybody think about the new graphics settings? I kind of wanted to ask everybody, so I definitely have upped them up. So this is not medium resolution anymore; it's actually high settings. This is interesting. Thank you. finally got her on cruise control, so. This is definitely running a lot smoother than Houston. Yeah, it's still a little bit on the shaky side as far as the... This is the one that we're after here. So we also got one going to Bordeaux, but that's actually the wrong way to go here. So all right, so. All right, let's get going. Thank you. registration on the freeway, folks. No, a bit of a silence there as I'm going through all the roundabouts and trying to make sure we're on the right direction. Because I know last episode I was kind of, yeah, it was late at night. I was trying to finish things up. So it's kind of like, oh no, I'm going the wrong way. So I completely cut that out. I think this is actually a major improvement from my past few videos. As far as the resolution and stuff is concerned, it's still a little bit on the shaky side, but I think it's just going to be that's probably the best my PC can perform at this time. So that's way better than what I'm actually having to deal with. I'll actually live with this. This is fine with me. So. I wish it to be a little bit smoother than what it is, but you know what? That's okay. It's probably probably about this time next year I'm probably gonna buy me a new PC anyway. So this one's just a bit outdated, I would say. But that's okay. So, like I said before, I'm going to do things a little bit differently this week. Starting with this video is kind of go out of my normal recording format and and I'm going to actually do this trip in one video. So, sort of like the old days, right? So. Just for this week, though, I'm not really, I'm not really planning to do this, for now on. It's mainly just for this week, so, just in case anybody was wondering. So what is in store for the rest of this week? Well, for those of you that have known, last Thursday was my 34th birthday, so as a celebration of that, I decided to do the game that really started my playthrough career, which is Super Mario World. But the one that I'm playing on is on the SNES Classic. It's a, it's pretty much a, looks like a miniature Super Nintendo, and pretty much what it is, it's a collection of classic SNES titles, and you can actually play it in HD. So I got a game capture, and I'm able to record those for y'all. So I decided, well, what would be a cooler thing to do with my new game capture system than to play that game one more time, you know? Exactly what I'm doing. I just looked down. I was like, we're gonna need to get some more fuel here in the next few minutes. I've gotten a bad habit of just driving until my tank runs low and get gas in it. So. There's a gas station coming up, so we should be okay. Thank you. Wow, right at 200 gallons. coming up, folks. Another toll road. I tell you what, France loves their toll roads, don't they? We did it, folks. We have discovered all the cities in France. Okay, folks, well, I want to show off a couple of things first. Oh. Seriously? Oh, man. I completely forgot to reroute us to that city. Oh, man. That just makes me mad. Okay. Well, my dear friends. Well, to be honest with you, we're not too far from it. So let's... let's just drive to it. Discover a new city today, and that's exactly what the hell we're doing. go down there and pick up the cargo. Why the hell not? It's only 183 miles from here, so it's not too bad. Yep, so this part is now just becoming stable. Yeah, sorry about that, y'all. I completely forgot about that. That was clearly my fault. Yeah, so this is not the last city. I was looking at it, this is like, well, this is already discovered. I was like, oh. I can't believe I did say something that is in that statement. Man. Yep. Okay. Necessarily need a cargo. Yeah, it's just down the road. Once we discover the city, we can actually just get another cargo from there. Maybe hopefully it's somewhere all the way clear across the thing, though, if I can. I was like, yeah, that's not gonna fly. I'm not gonna end the video there because that's just bad for me. So you know what? We're just gonna go there ourselves. there you have it, folks. We have discovered all the cities in France. That's what Bon Voyage thing says, is that we have discovered all the cities in France. We have done it, folks. Okay. Now back to what I was saying. Okay, so. Turn that off. Now, if you zoom out here. We have discovered all the cities in Great Britain. Also the Scandinavia DLC. We're lacking one city right here, and that is Pex. Hopefully we can find something here somewhere in this region, somewhere, it doesn't really matter, so we can get that very last city, and then after that, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 more cities in Italy. And we're done, folks. Well, I've officially have caught up with the series, which I know, right? It's about time, right? So, let's see if we try to find one that got away. So yeah, I think for this last trip, I think what we're going to have to do is, we're going to probably have to do ourselves a quick trip here and actually get this last city, because, that's 10 hours. So we could just use our truck to get there. So that's about a day. So. So we have 10 hours and 30 minutes to actually get there. So. What can we do that with? Let's see. WellNet Transport. Okay, let's look at the WellNet Transport, see what it says for our location. That's 387. That's 3 hours and 57 minutes. So we should be able to make that. So I think what we're going to do, folks, is so if we do it from Lamont's, folks, well, that's going to be it. I'm just going to check and see how we can actually get down there. But anyway, folks, I really appreciate everybody for watching. I'll see you next time.